Hello guys, welcome to my first video of Deer Simulator. Now this is a chaotic game and there's many explosions and a lot of chaos. There's gonna be multiple episodes of this and this is the first one you're watching. All right, we're gonna go ahead and, oh God. Also, I played this game before, so I'm gonna delete my data so I can just like, yeah, so that way you guys can just experience the game. I deleted my data. I worked hard on this game before, but we're gonna start. Starting from the beginning. We get a customized character. Now, because I don't want this to be so crazy, we're just gonna give him a basic, we're gonna just go accessories. Gamer, done. Gamer! Also, we're not gonna skip this cutscene because it's just fun. A gamer walking across the street. Deer. Oh no, it's a train! No! Gamer has been hoofed! gamer oof moments. This is fun, a fun game. It says be reborn. Can we not be? I just waited. You died. Wait, do I just have to re? Okay. Let me just say this. I did not expect that to go super badly. You know what? We're gonna give up some. I'm gonna actually take some time to customize. Give him that hair. It's actually kind of good. Okay. Sure. Let me just give him this shirt. Casual gamer without pants. Okay. We know what happens, and I'm gonna hit reborn. Now that first stop, I just hit no. I've never experienced it like that. So now let's see, where are we gonna be reborn? Also, we never know where this story takes place. Although I'm gonna take a wild guess and say Australia. Grandpa. Cause of course, Australia or Florida. Florida or Australia are probably the only places. Oh my God. Okay, just remember, see this in your nightmares. Yeah. Guys. Wee! I am near. Oi! Stop, car. Wee! Why is there an explosion? Also, I played this game, so, yeah. Also, you had this game. Great. Why are there Uzis? Okay, I've actually played this game. I can stop acting like a clueless idiot. Cutscene! Bomb! Okay, this is the dumbest game of dumb games. AKs! I got AK-47! I should stop acting so surprised. I love this game, and it's probably one of my favorite chaotic games. The second would be Goat Simulator, which I was gonna make a playthrough of that. But I'd rather make a playthrough of this because this is the only game where you can destroy a car and it drops a pistol. Or destroy a truck. What is that? Oh, I know what this is. You guys didn't know already. Katana. Ninja Deer! Die, motorbike! You will die from the wrath of Ninja Deer. Okay, just... This game is the stupidest, and that's why I love it. It's so stupid. I don't know what I just equipped. Also, that disaster, that's gonna change in a sec. Oh no, what the heck? Okay, I can stop acting clueless. I played this game. Get ready to laugh at the police. Please, why am I laughing? I've played this game a quadrillion times, I know how this works. I know the best tactics to beat the police and... Die, sheep! His video is the dumbest. This video is probably gonna be my favorite video I've ever made. Where are the cops? Ah, they cheap, cheap. Why did Truzix just load? Oh, I don't have a grenade yet. Let me just quickly try and get a grenade because, oh yeah. I'll talk about the DLC like in a few, once I like beat the game. I'll talk about DLC. I will talk about that in a while, so just stay tuned. That gets really, it just gets more chaotic, okay? I love this game, and it's the only game I can like play 2,000 times and still laugh at the cops. Like, I always think to myself, who thought of this idea? And whoever thought of that idea, you're poggers. A pog, probably like someone who just wanted to ruin people who love deer, ruin deers. Yeah, I'm gonna go next to the cop station so it's a quicker fight from the police and I can cause more chaos. Okay, there's a lot of things. Also, that dojo is important later game. Oh, I just saw a human. Oh, crud. Here, let me just show you something. There are three things I can do. I can say hi, I can terrify, and I can dance. What do you? Okay, now let's dance. Now, for my favorite. Okay, maybe this is my favorite. Something about a deer, like, kind of twerking at us. Now they're deer. They will follow me. And Naruto run. Obviously, I can undeerify. Oh god. Oh. Now you're deer again! And also. Wait, it's a woman. Die! Oh god, that's gonna actually be. Follow me! I can laugh at cops 2,000 times, but they'll never get old. The chaos of this. Oh god. It's total. Yeah, the sheep have no health. Also, I have health. Horse just have a human scream. Yeah, this is getting more chaotic. I don't know what I am doing with my life. But something about that just has its charm. This game is like, hey, you're depressed. Wanna have fun? Okay, yeah. We're just gonna move on from that. Oh, I'm gonna build up an army real quick. A lot of grinding later. We have one person. Just kidding. We're gonna leave him. I think there was something that in a city, but I can't remember what it was. There's like a toaster, I think. Yeah, there's a toaster somewhere in the city. I may become bread next episode. So, wait, can I do this? No, I can't. Okay. That was a good idea to try though. I'm having a lot of fun recording this, and maybe this will make you want to play Deer Simulator. Let me say this, 10, 100 out of 10. I know that's like not really a score because it's higher than the entire thing, but yeah. Hey, it's gonna work. This game is the best. There's something about standing like this that's just, something about that. Just another, now we're gonna, that can't get me. Punch you back. Grenades! Okay, I love the grenades. Geek grenade? Win. Destroyed a building. Yeah, that caused a lot of disaster. I'm gonna go for level 3 cops. Also, this video is not gonna be the longest video I've ever filmed, but it's gonna be, yeah, maybe the longest. I don't know. The more stupid the cops get, the higher level they are. Rabbit. Why is it so? Ooh! Oh, I just killed a human. Oh God! Hey! Criminal on the loose. Oh crap, I can't hit that koala. I'll talk about the koala next episode. Planning on doing a lot of stuff next episode. Maybe more than this episode. This video is just in the Deer Simulator, causing chaos, getting level 3 ow! The heck, man? Die, rabbit, die! Oh, I can get the rabbit gun. Now the last step of boss I won't do probably till next game, or next episode. And this might be a wrap up for the first episode. Tell me what you think. I thought this was fun. Maybe you did too. Who knows? But I'll see you all with my buddy Deer and me. Have more chaos to cause next episode.